of Real Women in Real Estate. We're very excited. Actually, the person who started it internationally, her name's Leanne, she's going to be here June 7th. So we are going to definitely do, she's flying in from Australia, and we're going to do a party that night as well. So we hope you will join us for that. But for tonight, if we could just give a special thank you. Okay, you won't be first. A special thank you to our sponsors, who really, it takes a lot to put this together. So also our board, I will say Cassandra, Angela, Lena. Lena, thank you. Hillary and Sam. But also I wanted to say thank you. So I'm going to have our sponsors come up, and they're going to briefly say hello to you and let you know what they do. So if you could just give them zipit.com. People. Ladies. Ladies. Ladies in the coral. Not yes. You. Yes. Yes,
ma'am. The stripper will be here any minute. So.
Detail moving. Cool. And he just moved some of my amazing furniture that I actually ironically bought from a Elite Home Staging sale. Yeah. Just to tie it all in.
Yeah. What a user.
Hi guys, thank you so much for having us. Thank you for being here. It's such a pleasure. It's such a pleasure. We are super, super excited to work with Elite Home Staging. I don't know if you guys have heard of us. We are a military-inspired moving company, veteran-owned and operated. This is Cole Curtis.
Cole!
Yeah! The man, the legend over here, Cole. Do you have any words to say?
No, I just want to thank you guys all for coming. If you haven't heard about us, we're a military-inspired moving company. I was a Marine Corps veteran myself. Happy to know Samantha and Hillary of Elite Home Staging and Nina, who's all brought us here, and all the... Thank you guys so much.
And if you guys are anyone that needs moving, you need to use them. They helped us so much in our business.
Yes.
And we as Real Women in Real Estate just staged an amazing accomplishment with these women that are battered. And they came in for free. And we staged this place. And we did so much.
Yeah.
And I just want to tell you, working with vendors is so important.
Hold it up.
Oh my God, I'm the worst.
Yeah, there,
no,
you're good.
But working with vendors is so important, so please, if you guys are realtors or whatever, use them. They're amazing.
We really can't wait to meet all of you and work with you and have this beautiful relationship. All right, thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys.
So for those of you who are talking, we have veterans and people who donated lovely furniture to actually homeless women, and they actually got their first home, so they donated the furniture. So it was actually incredibly moving. It's a much longer tale, you know, helping all these people. So thank you. And lastly, Petaloom. So Lena, do you mind bringing up the cards? Because we're going to pick our winner. So Petaloom does beautiful gifts for your clients, or you can use it in staging, I guess, as well.
Would you like to just quickly?
Hi. Thank you.
Did you bring the... Do you mind getting
that?
Yes, speak loudly.
So, before I choose the winner, I just wanted to say thank you for having us. We are a women-owned and operated company. We love providing planted arrangements for our individuals. We break them. We're really excited to be part of this community and hope to keep sponsoring more of them.
Thank you. All right, so who's going to be the winner? All right.
She's choosing the winner. You get an arrangement. Who's this going to? I actually really want that. Okay.
David Cass.
David Cass, you won an arrangement. And if you don't have a wife or someone that you really love,
you can donate it.
You better donate it to one of these wonderful women.
David!
Come on, picture with your arrangement.
Gorgeous.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm honored to receive this photo.
Don't wait, why are you
Susan, come take a picture with our Oscar winner up here.